So, you think we're all getting our recommended daily requirement of vitamin E out of our diet? Well, think again. At a very compelling article published in Advances in Nutrition in September 2014, entitled, Vitamin E Intake Critical During the First 1,000 Days. That 1,000 days being from conception through part of our infancy. Now, what does it have to do? Well, vitamin E, they discovered, is very important to protecting DHA or other omega fatty acids that are, of course, involved in building the brain, the eyes, the ears, the neurological system, and so on and so forth. However, a lot of you, for example, when doing the surveys, may think you're getting adequate vitamin E, which is about 15 milligrams a day or 30 IUs. However, this is how the scorecard reads. Out of men, 90%. This does not mean getting adequate amounts. 90% of men do not, or I should say fail, not fail, fall short, sorry, I want to be politically correct, in getting the recommended daily amounts of 30 IUs of vitamin E, i.e. or 15 milligrams. And here's even worse, 96% of women fail in getting the daily recommended amounts of vitamin E. Again, published in Advances in Nutrition, September 2014. Well, I mean, I don't even understand. What do you have to do, like, look at it and say, hey, this has vitamin E in it, and run the other way? I don't know. Sometimes you follow the news, you may think so. But obviously, diet-wise, as a nation, we kind of suck. And why is it important? This is why. Inadequate vitamin E is associated with increased infection, anemia, stunting of growth, and poor outcomes during pregnancy for both infant and mother. Again, look at the deficiency rate. Or should say people not getting adequate amounts. Again, also, overt deficiency, especially in children, can cause neurological disorders, muscle deterioration, and even cardiomyopathy. Now, that research article, Advanced in Nutrition, September 2014, went into a lot more things that vitamin E itself does and is responsible for. Again, look at deficiency rate. You're taking a multivitamin. A lot of multivitamins don't even have 100% of the RDA of vitamin E in it, so don't deceive yourself. Read those labels. But the most important part is this. It is important all your life, but the most compelling evidence about vitamin E is about a 1,000-day window that begins at conception. Trevor was the researcher. Vitamin E is critical to neurological and brain development that only can happen during that period. It is not something you can make up for later. So if you're thinking of having children, or you have friends that may be thinking of having children, or relatives, or so on and so forth, really just give them the hint and say, hey, why don't you check your vitamin E intake out and see where it leads from that. It doesn't take a lot to get the RDA of vitamin E, but it may require just a little bit of effort, especially for coming up with these numbers. And thank you. Once again, vitamin E intake critical to the first 1,000 days, published in Advanced in Nutrition, September 2014. This is Ralph. Thank you.